My name is Loh Kiwan, a South Korean Netflix movie starring actor Song Joong-ki has topped the company's most viewed non-English movies list. The global streaming service announced on Wednesday that from March 4th until the 10th, the movie recorded over 5.1 million views, sitting on top of the weekly top 10 list. The movie also sits in the top 10 rankings in over 30 countries across the Americas, Europe, Africa, and Asia. The drama tells the story of North Korean defector Ki-wan, struggling to settle down in Belgium yet eager to survive, meeting with Mary, played by Choi Song-eun, who has lost hope in life and their fight for a better future together.